I'm Megan.
Hi, Amanda. I'm Mark.
We are here at Zen Zen and Pedestal Stores in the acrylic department. There's your little sign. With the last of your 6 acrylic desk covers. The pedestal you're not getting, they're just step-ups, but we have the step-up set up here, so this will be kind of what it looks like when you get it.
We have 6 of them at 11.5, 11.5 by 8. That's what's on the order form. If there's a discrepancy, please let us know.
Yep, and you just ordered the desk covers with just the step-ups. You already have the pedestals. So we have a jig and everything to make that super easy for you. It's going to be going to North Cutter Circle in Portland, Oregon.
Oh, beautiful town.
I love
beautiful Oregon.
I'm actually interviewing for jobs in Oregon right now, too. But when you get these, you're also going to get a kit. It has instructions on it. Use ammonia-free Windex or glass cleaner of any kind. It has a pair of gloves in there. The most important part is the microfiber rag. You want to use that to clean your acrylic, nothing else. It won't scratch it. They tend not to pick up too much. And then Mark here is going to demo the step-up jig.
This will fit on top of your pedestal, actually. Let's start from scratch here.
Yep. Okay. And I wrote on the top of the jig that says this side up. So you'll have that side pointed up. The other side will fit on your pedestal.
You'll pull the double-sided tape. Just pull the back off. Carefully stick it in 2 of the corners. Usually away from you, and then just drop it on. That, and then just put some pressure on it, and that will keep it immobilized. So once that is done, it should look like this. And your dust cover will fit
right on
over
top.
The outside of it.
Yep.
Bustly.
So, and that jig will make it go a lot faster for you than having to do it by hand. Other than that, when you get this, we'd love to see a photo of everything set up with what you're putting in it, because brown paper and paperwork is all we get to see all day. It's very boring. So if you can, shoot a video, send us a photo. We'd love to see it. The brown paper should peel off pretty easy for you, but we want to leave it on there for shipping protection purposes. Other than that, thanks so much for your business, and we hope to have you back soon.
Say hi to Cannon Beach. I lived there 14 years, and I miss it desperately.
Bye.